Oh yeah, yeah.
Huh? Are you feeling it? Rap G, Jizzy.
Oh yeah,
Shine
yeah,
Shine Busy. It's Rakay.
Spoil the Charity Foundation Day about building a free playing ground park for the unprivileged Pekinden. And also with the inside the entertainment side, the music side also, where we try for see how to set up a studio for upcoming artists and Freetown and Lunge as well.
Why this idea?
Well, this idea, I'm the boss, Mr. Max Poitley, just came up with him because 2 years back again, I see a kid who can knock on the motor car in window, say help me. Maybe ask her why you want to put your money, food, because say no. I say just change my life. So he look at one of the ways that we feel say for when he can come in for see how best he can help thousands of people. And we are as they create them, you know, recreational park there. So for the unprivileged Pekinese, who don't decide for start, and Alunge who decide for start. And we just felt it say, make her do something positive for the unprivileged Pekinese.
All I believe now for help each another. So this God for you.
The donation of the marvelous Kemel, and we will give up to 5,000. Pens, pencils, ruler, sharpeners, erasers, to up to 50 schools in Alungis, you know, Alungis. So it be good for me, like say the people and the picking and they really appreciate them because actually that particular part in Alungi, one day donation like that don't ever take place there, you know, so the place be full up because the land we get in Alungi, we in a day one being the first free ever playing ground park, we in a 1 acre and 3 town lot, a very vast land. So in a day we do these donations and we'll get up to 50 schools there we can partake, and they turn up so many crowd, you know, the beginning they appreciate, they glad it, they sing. There was a lot of chatting, you know, telling Papa God thank you for the Sprightly Charity Foundation. In this particular team, we decided to do that the way on the 29th of last month. So it'd be great. The first side for us, we concentrate for the first free playing ground park in Lunge. And so we decide also for do that because Lunge is like a vulnerable place. The Pekinese or the school Pekinese, they are not able to get access there. I don't see, I don't ever hear any organization go now that part there of Freetown, go do what we do so. When you look Lunge, you will see that the international airport there. But when you watch the settings of the average life, the people where they live, you will see they need things there, especially the school in Pekinese. So just this, I say, since Naya would want to make the first free playing ground park, let me do this donation also because it pattern in Pekine. So now I could choose Lunge. And not to Lunge no more for stop. Now just for a start. So we decide to do this, what we do so, the recreational park there in Lunge and the donations there for doing a different side in the country, especially the provinces there also back.
When I want to see you come for grow. When I want mama, want mama.
We get several donations they will be done embark on now the slumming areas there we now like a food. You know, water bottle, cloth, you know, so many different things. So not to school material, no matter times so we can give cloth them because we get one or two areas them also, we don't go do the donation and they and foodstuffs them. So we plan for continue that, not only. And the last donation back will be to give water bottles, school water bottles there to the unprivileged picking away, not able get them kind of thing.
We are remaking,
And to be honest with you, this foundation funding now one of the big stress we make. I can say we did back of schedule because if we get a big sponsors, then we'll be there with the help we by now if we don't begin big we walls around the land where we get for the free playing ground park. Funding are one of the big things. We're not gonna do with the sponsor. The only person we try now we see Owen and Mr. Max Poitley. But now we get certain people that we don't begin kind side because we get a campaign who make buy a brick for support or build the wall around the land for the park. We will get certain individuals that we don't begin help, we don't donate, we don't give money to the Sprightly Charity Foundation for see that see the wall come up. You know, the name Stemboku, I can call just one or two because of time. We'll get David Gold and Kevin Bennett. you know, except now I'm not that person. We get so many, I'm not going to call them all, but we'll get the people in the department on the campaign, and also we'll get somebody who I'm not going to forget, the first person winner, the first person will be ever purchase the first fee, the promotion block, Love Sacks. This woman, where we start for this promotion, I first buy the first free block, and I just want to appreciate her because it's like it take a first step, and people and now where they can, where they decide for they buy the block, so they say follow in footstep. So I just want to tell them, boku boku thank you today. When I saw we get funding for now, we not get a particular, you know, organization or a company we will see with the sponsor the Sport HIT Foundation.
So in other words, now they look for sponsors right now, people are coming for support, eh?
Exactly, sir. We look for sponsors, sir. We really look for sponsors. We look for, you know, the bank, the banks them, the cement companies them. You know, the big parastaters, the way they let them come in and help the Sport HIT Foundation. Because whenever we can get we donations there, we can call upon them, you know, they look on the Sarah Concrete, the Yose, the Dangote, because if one build a wall around the land, we need cement. You know, and if then companies then they're in this country and the Sport Charity Foundation or they make the free playing ground back for profit making, I believe say then companies they are with the big there, with the talk to them, let them please look into the Sport Charity Foundation and come on board there, say be part of history.
How do you contact her?
Well, they can check on the Sport Charity Foundation website. We get to website address, we in a sportcharityfoundation.com, or they can take a number in 088-958616. Then in a me, you line down there as the manager. If na the internet, the website, as I say, na sportcharityfoundation.com, the website address. Straight you go there, you see everything, and whatever you want to do, you want to buy brick, you want any communication, it will go straight to we see.
So look into the music scene. How many artists are under the label?
We get plenty artists then. Actually, the Sport Charity Foundation, I can call ourselves in a mixed flavor. We deal with the upcoming artists then, because we see like the music industry one left out the upcoming artists then. So we want to see how we can able play with you in bringing them. We get so many, I know we call the numbers them also, but we they about for do a collaboration album. We now we put with Salon artists then together, and the UK artists and USA artists and the Jamaican artists then. That collaboration right now deeper, because we get to accept, get a music label right now we call the Swing of Success label records. We comprises of Salon, Jamaica and England and USA. So we make a collaboration song album for them. We will see how best we self can able push the upcoming artists there, that they able mix with the standard artists that we are on call soon. So the artists that we get at the label, Lemboku, Kim Milan, Lemboku, I'm not going to forget also, because we get with A&R, Rips, we in the try for bridge them connection they have for we, you know, both the Jamaica, the UK and the America. So the A&R Rips, I just want to say plenty thank you to them, because instead they try to see how best they can connect some artists there and the rest of the world artists there.
After this guest we said, make we earn each other, make we love each other.
Yeah. I just want to say, put it outside here, let it help this Black Charity Foundation, because we are here to stay. You know, I just want to tell people and plenty thank you for supporting the Sport Charity Foundation. One day we don't begin help for buy the brick, let them continue and encourage other people for buy more bricks.